a man here.
Yeah.
No, I think this is how you say Brutuxin.
Brutuxin? All right.
He made
I'm with you.
Okay, yeah. So weeks ago when we were talking about Antoine...
What was his name?
Antoine
Dotson. Yeah.
The guy that was Dotson. In that video where
sure wrong,
they're talking about, we're going to find you. The guy whose sister was almost raped and right. He came out. You don't have to confess. We're going to find they made the song and then he blew up. He's a big star and that, whatever.
Yeah, he's on the Billboard Top 100.
Yeah, he's on the Billboard. Yeah.
Number 89.
Did he already fall? Did he fall a little bit this week?
Oh, well. No, not this week. That was like 3 weeks ago. I'm not keeping up with that shit.
It's already like hit his peak. It's gone already. I want to talk about that dude in a little while, but when we're talking about the how they can auto-tune anything, because they took that news story and they made a Billboard chart topping song.
Oh, yeah. And I told you it could easily happen. I demanded them to have that song be put on iTunes. It was, and hey, it fucking made the Billboard.
And there made the Billboard charts. And we're talking
not
about
shocked.
How we said, man, you know, somebody should take our podcast and make a
you said
a
that,
song
Corey.
With it. No, you nodded your head. So if by agreement, I include you.
Oh, I always nod my head when I'm in the room. But
we.
Yeah, sure. Yeah,
I'm speaking whatever. French to you now. We.
Well, hey, you know what? Somebody fucking did.
Well, somebody did it.
Yeah.
And the whole thing was, you know, if anybody can make a song using auto-tune, somebody should take our song, our podcast, take a segment out of there and auto-tune and make a song themselves.
Right.
Shit, we could chart the Billboard too. We might be getting some royalties. And I think we got to eat our words. Not everybody can make a song with auto-tune.
No.
All those people who felt like they were slighted by a statement that anybody can do anything with auto-tune.
Just because anybody can go out and get a driver's license doesn't mean they can drive.
They can drive, yeah. So... But hey, my man Brutuxin gets an A for effort.
Yeah, he does.
It made me laugh too. Come on, you know it's funny.
It is funny.
You guys tell you like yeah.
I was like sure. He tried. As long as he tried.
It was cracking me up, man. Let's
just
play it.
Yeah. All right.
This is Brutuxin's LDT crazed mix. Got that dramatic intro, boy. Listen to that.
I like that part.
In the beginning.
Before I sit up here, my brain just melts out my earlobes. Let me go ahead and rev up the bullshit train right here. Put some of that bullshit in the oven and get them crank that shit. Get that.
Sounds like I'm trying to clear some phlegm out my throat.
I don't know. I was like, did he even turn it on yet?
Oven, go and get the engine started. It's rolling.
Up, man.
What is up? Hey, cool man.
Hey, cool man.
Hey, cool man.
Jesus.
I tell you, the saga continues.
Man, welcome to What's Your Funk?
Yes.
You see, back in 95, it started as a real deal. It was an action show, but they didn't. It's supposed to be a movie.
Oh, my God. All right, you got to turn it up. Stop amusing yourself.
I sound like the Matchbox Mini Man. You know what it sounded like?
You sound like the Matchbox guy.
You can't.
Oh my God.
Man, you know what it sounds like?
Sounds like shit. That's what it sounds like. That's what it sounds like. I'm sorry, dude. No, it's
not like somebody took the computer and threw it underwater.
I didn't know what the fuck was going on at that point. It's like,
What's up, man?
What is up? Hey, cool man. Hey, cool man. Hey, cool man.
I tell you, the saga continues. Man, welcome to Fuck Your Funk.
Yes. You see, back in 95, it started as a real deal. That's a show.
Jesus. Can we play that backwards?
He's schizophrenic, man.
I think he lost control of that machine. I don't know what happened.
I think what happened was he fucked up and he's like, I'm just going to keep it. I'll put work into it.
Yeah, I've been working 2 weeks.
I've been working 2 minutes on this fucking. I think he said, you know what? I tried. Whatever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep it. I'm thinking even when he said himself, you know, this didn't work out like I thought it would.
Yeah.
And that was how I was there became spirit. Man, cheer up, be cool, don't think.
It's just, you know, it's like, I hear the auto, but I don't hear the tune.
I don't hear anything besides our show.
I don't hear anything but somebody fucking up our show. Sound like a fucking crazy person. Yeah.
But it sounds like the mafia is like killing us for the first part of our show we were talking about.
Yeah, it's not like they came and just shot us.
They were drowning us.
Yeah, it's not like we're being waterboarded.
Yeah.
It's not like we're being water tortured.
That's exactly it.
You just do your show while being water tortured. Okay, but back in 95, baby. Let's do Hey, close.
Oh, my God. All right, my brain is hurting.
Yeah, Metal Virgin was the one that sent me the first one.
Uh-huh.
Well, this is the first one, but she sent me...
Yeah.
She sent me the second one that this guy did, and she said, it's hilarious. You got to hear this.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, I played it,
mm-hmm.
and it has you
doing
this thing over and over again.
Yeah.
With a touch of brown sugar, with a touch of brown sugar, touch of brown sugar. I cut that shit right off. I almost threw my fucking laptop out the window. I wrote her back, and I said, what the fuck are you trying to do to me? I said, seriously?
Yeah. Well, it's me who they were raping, all right? So I don't know why you're so upset.
She's like, I thought it was funny. She's like, me and somebody else, I forgot what she said, we went around quoting that all day when we were hanging out with each other.
Oh, really?
Touch of brown sugar. I was like, well, remind me to never hang out with you and your friends ever because I will kill you both.
I think they made a T-shirt out of that.
Touch of brown sugar. And right even now. That T-shirt's annoying. This shit.
I get play that. It so people know what the fuck you're talking about.
Oh, okay. Let's see.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It should be what? I thought it was beneath that, but I don't know.
Oh, is this the one?
Okay. Maybe so, yeah.
You can only hang out with him so long before you become a rapper.
Jesus.
For who he is, it is his demographic on the site that he represents. That's very important. I fucking love it, all right? Sorry. Hey, can I say something? No. Well, I went anyway, goddammit. I don't want to say it.
You're all idiots. I'm doing it better than sex with a touch of brown sugar. Better than sex with a touch of brown sugar.
That music. Oh my God. That theme music that they have available is terrible, man.
That music's not even going with what was the way we're talking. He's playing two different things.
You're all idiots. I'm doing it better than sex with a touch of brown sugar. Better than sex with a touch of brown sugar.
Oh my God. Sometimes I should just keep my mouth shut.
Yeah, it is when you hear something like that. Like, you know what? Maybe we should never do a podcast again.
I know. And you're telling me people are singing that? I know. It's like everything I do, I should do the opposite. That's when people will pay attention. It's like whatever we think is good is not good. Everything we hate, like, people turn it into something else. It's more recognition. What? I didn't come up with that.
I have to give this guy credit. He made
no.
Hey. He actually took a podcast and made it sound like it was vomiting.
He made it sound like an exorcism.
He did. You know, this is what it would sound like if we were possessed.
Wait, but cheer up, but some people losing their mind.
The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh my God. He was getting all Aphex Twin there.
You know this dude, he was in his wherever he was making this,
no.
He was like Dr. Frankenstein making this shit. Dude. He was like a mad scientist. He had lightning and shit going on and all kind of tubes and shit.
I'm sure he was dressed up like Vanilla Ice, just like he was making the next chart topper.
No, that dude was dressed up like Dr. Frankenstein. He's down there with a robe on and shit.
Yeah.
My masterpiece is alive!
Yeah.
It's alive! The fuck?
It's the breakdown, I guess.
This is the break.
I'm trying to say that
my job is worse than the other one out there.
That ain't so bad.
Yeah.
I gave a horseshoe.
Yeah, I don't know what song.
That sounds like some 80s.
It
like,
does. I was like, wait.
Those 80s fucking teen sex comedies. Yeah. That music sounds like it belongs to that.
No, it sounds like it belongs in the trash.
He started out real good, too. It's like for a brief second, I thought, like, oh, shit, okay, he got it.
Yeah, finally. He got it.
I'm not trying to say that one job is worse than the other one out there.
And then this just starts.
It's like the Jonas Brothers kicking.
Yeah. Hey guys, ready to go to the beach? What the fuck is this?
I love BLT.
How much of this shit did he make?
It's a mix of.
God damn it.
Sensory overload.
Shit putting a hurting on my ears.
Well, you know what? I hope that kid had a fucking blast making that shit. You know, that's all I can hope. That,
yeah. Because that'll be the last time he sees the light of day around here.
Thanks for listening to the show. And next time, we'll call you.
Yeah. You know, I'll encourage him. I'm going to encourage him to keep going. I mean,
fuck it. Might as well. Yeah. Let's see what happens. Maybe our, you know, shit talking about what he did will inspire him to do something even.
Well, let's not just make fun of him. Let's see if we can give some criticism here. What is it that wasn't working about it? It was wrong music, first of all. He's throwing in any kind of fucking pre-made music that he could find somewhere.
Well, I think he has to. I think he has to use like the most generic music, or he'll get in trouble.
For what?
Well, these days they don't let anybody use just any music on YouTube now. Like, they actually will send out cease and desist orders. And a lot of people sometimes have to put that this music was purchased through iTunes.
I've seen it to where you can see the video, mm-hmm. but you can't hear the sound because they're playing music.
Yeah, they're really cracking down on that these days. But, I mean, I know, because I think at the end of the video, it shows where he got the free music from. So, I mean,
like with some GarageBand loops or something?
I think it's just something available on the side, but I don't know, man. I mean, wow. Unless you're able to create your own music, I don't think.
You got to be careful. Yeah. I mean, you got to be careful what kind of music you use. And the mm-hmm. I mean, even if you chose what loops were available, mm-hmm. you could probably make it work if you just actually put in, like, make it sound like the voice was tuned to make it sound like singing.
I mean, hey, you know what? Hey,
'cause it just sounds like we're talking and it's gargled.
Fucking, you know, make some of your own noises. I mean, record some of your shit and just go, you know. Loop that into whatever pre-existing music, like, you know, you hear something generic like dun, 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 and then you go no, nothing like that, but
I was about to say, because the idea right now he's sampling you and we're gonna hear that. I was staring at you saying, how far is this fool going to go?
I was like, I know, you were looking at me, and I was like,
come on.
Here's my grand finale. I'm sorry, I'm no beatbox.
You sound like my grandfather having sex.
I'm hungry.
Hey, kid, whatever you're doing, don't listen to his advice.
I'm sorry. He's no musician.
He's right now, that kid is like, what did I do that was so different? Besides add auto-tune to it. But
you know what? Just find something else to do.
Go ride your bike.
find some cooler music. Find something like with a simple beat. It doesn't have to be all complicated.
And auto-tune the voices. Because right now it just sounds like people talking.
It
sounds like a robot throwing up while he's trying to talk.
And it's tough. You know, I give him props for trying to do it.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, you know, I'm not going to criticize the guy too much.
But hey, no. He was featured here on Let's Do This, so that should be reward enough.
Yeah, there you go.
Hip-hop parade for him.
Hip-hop parade.
Yeah. But yeah, hey, you know what? Give it another shot and send it to us, because more than likely you'll have no choice but to do that.
And where else are you going to send it?
and we'll see how you do.
When you send it to us, do it. Tuck a bra on, sugar. Yeah.
Please. Yeah. And maybe any other listeners out there, you know, if they can come up with something better, why not, you know, throw out the challenge? Eh?
Oh yeah, yeah. Man, I've been amazed at what some people can do with the audio we have.
Oh,
let's go back to classic Wayne,
Jesus
man.
Jesus Christ, yeah, the Wayne. He is like the complete master, but I think even he had some sense not to do that. You know what? I'll leave that alone.
Yeah, you got to give it to this kid for bravery, man.
Yeah, I salute him.
I say kid. I want to see how old this guy is. Yeah, he's a kid. He's 18.
Oh yeah, yeah, no,
19.
You know, he's a good guy. He sends me some pictures. He's done some pictures of us.
Yeah, I'm looking at some right now. Yeah, actually, yeah. I want to post some of his art, man.
You should.
Yeah, I'm gonna post some of his art. Mm-hmm. I'll even post his song for people to listen to.
You might as well. Go.
Might as well.
Yeah, hey, might as well. Hey,
Metal Virgin loves it.
Yeah, somebody out there loves it. So, yeah.
So awesome.
The
all
kids
right.
love it, Corey. Yeah, what do we
chicks
know?
Dig it.
Hey, I know.
He's online right now, too. I'll just send him a message.
Uh-oh, yeah.
If you're doing our auto-tune shit right now, cut it out.
Yeah, stop. we need to send him a cease and desist order. That's what we need to do.
Get your ass beat order.
He's a good guy.
Nah, he is. We're joking.
Thanks for listening, man.
Yeah,
you're a loyal fan. You heard the challenge and you said, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, I'm honored, man. I'm really honored. That guy
fucking took what we did and he created the double down sandwich. Double down of music right there.
Now make a video of yourself with your music breakdancing in a colonel suit outfit.
There you go.
Man, yeah, you know, I really do want. I don't want the guy to think we're just
We're
talking shit.
Hey, you know what? He's heard our show. He knows what we're all about. Yeah,
I like the way we're like coming back and backtracking now after we talk all this shit. He's a good guy.
I'm stating facts.
He's all right. He's a good kid.
He's one of the good ones.
He makes some bullshit, but he's a good kid.
I'm not gonna lie to him. Oh, that was wonderful. Oh, Corey, put that up.
No,
put
man.
That up. I was sell a, that shit.
I was the same way when Metal Virgin sent it to me. I said I'm gonna play it, but I'm gonna tell everybody how crazy it drove me, how I lost my fucking mind trying to listen to that. That one. Now the second one, I don't know why. The second one didn't really bother me as much, but that first one, the first time I heard it, really, I almost jumped out the window. Listening to that shit. Touch the brown sugar. Touch the brown sugar.
Well, hey, the kids love it.
Yeah.
I think Metal Virgin they're playing it out in the streets, you know, when they're handing out the flyers. So people are dancing to the beat of A Touch of Brown Sugar.
Don't listen to that shit out loud, you know.
Too late.
That shit will cause car wrecks and planes would crash, all kinds.